Someone finally is stealing toys from Ottis. He deserves it, I think, a little bit. Did he take your toy, Ottis? I don't know that I feel sorry for you, buddy. You would steal Pugsley's toys, and you would steal Gavin's toys. Yeah. And I bet if Mark played with toys, you would steal his too.